Merry Christmas!
Welcome back to my channel. Sorry about my hair. I'm gonna fix it. I got ready for work. I'm about to head to work. So you see me in like 2 seconds.
So I'm just eating breakfast. This is what I usually do in the morning before I go to work. And yeah.
I don't know exactly what I'm gonna be doing today. Blueberry muffin. I got like 10 minutes before I walked in. So, and it's cold in here. It's actually not cold in here. I see my Meemaw Frankie today. Give her watch. I honestly don't know why people just stand there. My eyes are really green this morning. But anyway, stand there and just like hover over you. I don't like when that people do that shit. No, I don't want a hair. But got me some chocolate milk. Morning. We got 11 days till Christmas, you guys. It's crazy. And 11 days left of this year. Wait, no. That's just till Christmas. I'm probably gonna make, I have a feeling I'm probably gonna make like orders. It's probably like coconuts, German chocolate, carrots, and all that. I just feel like it. I just feel like I'll make those today at work. For lunch, I brought ramen noodles. And I'm gonna go to lunch around whenever my Meemaw gets here so I can eat with her. Well, sit with her. I won't be able to vlog much during at work, but because I'm literally working, I'll take pictures of exactly what I do and stuff. And then I'll post it on here, but I'm gonna try to do a long vlog and short videos. So it looks like, you guys, I'm doing cakes first, which, if you want to know what we actually do in the bakery, it is cold. So, yeah, let's get to it. I am exhausted. Honestly, it's just been a long day. Good day, but long day. Just ready to relax after a while. So, look at that view. Isn't that pretty?
But I'm almost there, almost to the house. It takes like 15 minutes or 20 to walk. If I haul ass, it's like 15 or 10. I walk really fast.
Yeah.
My Mimo Frankie, came to my ankles to see me today. And she, I got her watch, which she loved. And then she got me some, those Haystacks, sweet things, which I love. But, and then cookies, bro, I love. Always be thankful for your nanny, Mima, which I have both. Nanny, and Meemaw Frankie. Meemaw, but we call her Meemaw Frankie because we already have a Meemaw. So, yeah. Just walking up this hill. So, gotta make my bed because there's some people at the house. So, my OCD is like, damn it. Anywho, I'm excited for you guys to see the cakes that I'm gonna show you at the end of this video, or before this one clip. But yeah, I'm still waiting on two more packages. Well, two big packages. One is all Stella's toys and the neighbor's cat's present, and then I also did I step on dog poop? No. God, that rained. Anyway, so Williams is on my way back to the house. And I don't know if I cook tonight. I'll probably fix me something. Well, that's neat. I'm gonna check that out. Oh, it's new. If you love West Ashland, look, they have like the little things for dogs. So sweet. This is Haywood Road. West Asheville, kind of like a mini downtown. Downtown Asheville is way, all the way that way, like down that way. So I'm only downtown. Downtown is this way, and then Haywood Road this way, Ridge Lawn, something is that way. And there's a little bakery right there, a pizza place right here. And then this hairstyling place that says Get Banged Salon Boutique, which is funny, but they do wild hairstyles. If you're looking for something wild, go to that place right over there.
Thank you for watching my Vlogmas. I will see you guys tomorrow. If you're new, please subscribe, leave a comment down below, and I'll see you in my next videos. Bye!